Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep, and now it is our moment of truth. Okay, team number one, Darla and Seth, you have 3 minutes, and team number two, Cheryl and Jeff, you also have 3 minutes. So you guys are gonna start first. Karen and Kurt, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. But now remember, you guys, it's the smart shopping that makes all the difference in the world. Just look around. Out here, this entire supermarket is all yours. Just grab anything you want and keep your eyes open for our Supermarket Sweep bonuses, because they're worth anywhere from $50 to $200. And remember, only one of those to a customer. Now listen very carefully, because I'm about to give you our Supermarket Sweep shopping list. As you know, you can pick up an additional $250 if you pick up all three of these items, right? Okay, so listen carefully. Here they are. They are Vlasic pickles, NyQuil, and Chef Boyardee cheese ravioli. Okay, now you partners out here at the checkout counter, make sure to remind your shoppers of those items on the shopping list whenever they come back to exchange their baskets. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and gets the chance to go for $5,000 in cash. All right. Runners, get ready. That clock is set at 3 minutes, and that's when Seth and Cheryl will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
And this is exciting. Two shoppers starting at the same time. Let's follow Seth. He heads into our health and beauty aid section and right away finds the NyQuil on our shopping list. He only needed one, but he'll take more because they are expensive. You know what else builds up a shopper's store? Our boxes of Ultra Tide detergent. And there's Cheryl grabbing them one at a time. Will she go for a limit of five? Let's watch. Yes. But back at the checkout counter, let's see Kurt and Karen. They're busy talking about shopping strategy because they've got a lot of catching up to do. Of course, Seth has his own strategy, and he grabs some bottles of hair coloring. Look at our audience. They know this is a very close sweep. There's Cheryl with a brand new cart and starting to fill it with fresh hams. Meanwhile, Team 3 is about to take off. Let's see what Kurt's going to do. First thing he has to do is get control of his cart. Now he heads towards the back of the market. What's his first stop? Well, let's see. Ah, the garbage pails. He picks off five at once and stays in the houseware section. Meanwhile, Seth is in the deli department. We've got a bonus there, but right now Seth is loading up with some blocks of cheese. Now he gets the bonus. It's an A&W turkey. How much will it be worth? Well, we'll find out later. But right now, he's taking no chances. Big bags of dog food add up to big bucks. Hey, it's been a while since we've seen a shopping list item. And Cheryl picks one off. It's the Vlasic pickles, and that's smart. She'll stay right there and go for our big Foster Farms turkeys. I've got a hunch she'll stay there until she gets all she's allowed, and she does. Let's get back to Kurt. He's in the coffee section reaching down for 3-pound cans of Uban. He shops one can at a time. It takes longer that way, but he still gets all five. Take a look at Seth. Where's he headed? Well, let's see. Well, it looks like he hasn't made up his mind yet. Ah, he also wants coffee. Uban, and look at this. 3 cans at a time. That's a fast way to get them. Meanwhile, Cheryl leaves her cart. We know what she spotted. It's the NyQuil on our shopping list. That's number two for her. Would she get the third? Who knows?
Diapers, Kurt, the diapers!
That was Kurt's friend Karen, and Kurt got the message. He leaves his cart, runs down the aisle, and grabs an armful of Pampers. Well, he's got to do something with them, so he runs back to his cart and loads them in. Meanwhile, look at Seth. He knows that cans of salmon don't take up much room, but when you get five, they're worth a lot of money. There's Cheryl getting some Actifed. Hey, look out. Okay, Cheryl's in the clear, and she spots a bonus. It's our Kodak wrap, and she wants to get it back to the counter now. That's smart, because the fact is, there isn't much time left for this sweep. But look over at Seth. He's in the meat department, grabbing expensive cuts of beef. He's making these last few seconds really count.
Okay, that's it. Come on back. We are back with Supermarket Sweep, and now it's the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers, and we're ready to hit the totals. Okay, let's find out who won the big sweep. Now, team number three, did you guys get everything I wanted on the shopping list?
No, we didn't.
No, okay, how about a bonus?
No bonus,
but we cannot forget that big $50 that you picked up on the mini sweep, so that means your total so far is $50. All right, we're gonna add all of your groceries to that, and that brings your grand total for the day to $418. Good for you. Very good. All right. Now, team number two, how about that shopping list?
No, we only got two items.
Two out of three, okay, but let's see what your bonus is worth.
$100.
Okay. So that means your total so far is $100, and we're gonna add your groceries to that, which gives you a grand total today of $704. Okay, team number one. Did you get everything I wanted on the shopping list?
Got the NyQuil.
NyQuil, but that's not enough. All right, let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$50.
All right.
So we put that in the register, making your total so far $50. Now, after we add your groceries in, if your total is higher than $704, you will win. If not, team number two are the winners. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $707. Yeah. Team number wins. One win. Thank you. The rest of you played a great game.